Let's turn now to a man who's captured the plight of families on the move in some stirring images. Photographer Nikos Arvanitidis joins us now via Skype from northern Greece. Thanks so much for being with us. I want to turn immediately to the photographs. We began our program with a very moving image of a youngster caught in a confrontation, surrounded by police shields. Tell us about where the picture was taken and what was going through your mind as you took it.
The picture is right across the borders in Fyrom, with the police of Fyrom hitting people, children, and women and families. And we are right on the border in the cross line, so it was very difficult to be there and very dangerous. And the picture with us, say, children is one of my favorite because it shows all the pain and, you know, the click is not just a game when you are in front of there. It's, there are so many fortune souls, women and children, who are looking you so deeply through the eyes. And in one case, you have the police in the one side, the refugees in the other side, and you're in the middle.
We have another photograph of a youngster, a boy, surrounded by barbed wire, basically imprisoned by the wire. Tell us about him.
It's in the same position with the previous photo. It's this boy was surrounded by police and refugees and couldn't have an escape way from anywhere.
A woman in a tent, another photograph. Tell us about her.
A woman in the tent. I guess you see a Muslim woman in the tent, which was, I took about 2 hours to get one picture because she, every time she looked in the my camera, she was always hiding and I couldn't have a single photo. It's one of all the refugees were in the tents and waiting in 40 degrees, Celsius degrees, to cross the borders. And some of them has tents, so they were in there with their families.
She seemed, you know, sheltered but exposed at the same time. Another shot from the border, this not of an individual, but of the enormous crowd. I guess this would have been the Greece-Macedonian border. Tell us about this picture.
You mean the aerial picture?
Aerial picture, the enormous picture. Crowd.
Yeah, the aerial. When the specific day, they had the refugees waiting for many, many hours, about 30, 35 hours to cross the borders because the borders were closed. And they were all over Idomeni in Greece. And when they heard about that the borders will open in some in few minutes, they were came all over to the borders and created this image.
Now you are a professional photographer. You do a lot of different kinds of photography. You do advertising photography. You do artistic landscapes. You take pictures of food and of weddings.
Yes.
What moved you? What moved you to take pictures of the migrants?
I am a photojournalist about 15 years. I work for the national agency here in Greece, the Athens News Agency. And I used to, I was in Kosovo, in Skopje borders when the Kosovo war was on. That's my job. I love to do many things in photography.
Nikos Arvanitidis, thanks so much for talking with us.
Thank you that it was an honor giving me the opportunity to present my job through something so professional and emotional at the same time.
Thank you once again.
Thank you so much.